So today we're at our 100th location. It's located in Coventry Hills Town Center. And what a moment to celebrate our 100th just months after our 20th anniversary.
To come from where we started to now, it's quite exciting. I think that's where we're here to celebrate.
1998, a friend of mine came up with the idea to open in Market Mall. I feel very, very happy to get that idea passed to me. And after that, it's history. I'm the first franchisee. And then now, today, we are here with 100. With hard work, you can do it. I can't explain how exactly the feeling. It's something unbelievable.
We're anticipating well over 1,000 people. That's quite a large volume of people, but we're ready. We've been preparing for the last couple of days, and we're excited to serve it.
The culture is based on philoxenia, which is a Greek word for warmth and hospitality. OPA franchise is not just about the food, it's about the people. And it's about that hospitality and the customer service and the level of food. We try to perfect that on a daily basis.
OPA! We try to be like family. And the whole OPA is one family. Nick come to the picture, 19-year-old kid with lots of drive. I'm so happy he came to my life in the business.
So I've known George for about 16 years now. I started off with him when I was really, really young. He pretty much taught me everything I know. He's been a role model to me, a father figure.
I'm proud for him because I remind myself, he have the drive. I call him George Jr.
It's very exciting. I've been working at this for well over a decade, and again, it feels like a milestone to finally achieve becoming a franchisee. It's been a dream of mine to become a small business owner and to be able to do it with OPA, somewhere where I feel very comfortable. Being a part of this has been very exciting and very fulfilling. This is 100 stores. There's no reason why it can't be 200 stores. With the energy we bring and the excitement we bring, and obviously the food, sky's the limit. I think we're going to do great things.
We look forward to many more years of success for this location and for all our franchisees.